in it. Do not investigate programs which are ongoing. You will derail it, you will delay it by your incessant penchant for investigating government offices. Gusto ninyo lahat pakialaman na lang. Alam mo, you do not run this government alone by questioning the unspent amount. Kung hindi naman po na-dispalto, bakit ka nagtatanong? If the money is there, it is unspent, nobody's stealing it, it is there, and the department has so many programs, hindi lang ang department, takot ako, baka hindi lang Department of Health ang pakialaman ninyo. Gordon, are you really investigation in aid of legislation or in aid of your personal political interest? I heard that you want to run for vice president next year, and you are trying to impress the opposition that they would consider you. Totoo ba ito, Secretary Gordon? Alam mo, tatakbo rin ako. Kung mag-usap lang tayo, pwede namang ikaw ang maging vice president kung karapat-dapat ka. Alam mo, ginagamit mo itong Red Cross. And I dare say na ginamit mo talaga ito para sa elections. Ito yung milking cow mo eh. Sa totoo lang, you have been there for quite a time. Is it not fair to say now that bumitaw ka na and give others a chance?
Yay.
At para makinto na yung ginagawa mong kalokohan.
TV hanggang bukas na ulit, ha, mga kapusong nanonood sa Double TV. Magandang umaga po sa inyo. Bye!
Talagang magandang paalam na naman.